Hello everyone, I'm Oath Thai in the United States. After I had experience assemble the first office chair, and now I am an expert. On Sunday, I asked my husband to go to beaches with me and get another chair. The first one I purchased on Amazon using his account. This one a little bit more expensive than the first one. This one is $99.99. I thought about it would be a better chair for my husband instead of the one that's next to me, because that's one the seat area has a hole already, but the chair still good. And when we at BJ, I didn't read the detail on the box first. I just thought about this would be a better chair for him, but I forgot about he like to lean back. This chair cannot lean back because of the design. It's just only lower or higher, that's all. But the material is soft. It is not hard to put pieces together without look at the instruction at all. I use the tool with it in the box. The hardest part is when put the armrest in place. I could not see the hole well because I need to put the armrest attached to the back part and then put the screw nail in it, but I can't see the hole, so take about a while using the flashlight. And at the end, I asked my husband to tighten. I look on eBay and I found very nice chair, can adjust back and also area for the foot, had a little support, can adjust 200 something or without the foot rest, 165 or 70 something. And then I told him I gonna get him for Christmas. He said, no more chair, that is finished. And the chair used for him to sit at dining table. Thank you for listening to me and watching my video. Bye.